Third tyranny for me is a highly sensitive one. We should not regard the cinema as a playground for Sharon Stone and Sylvester Stallone. And it would seem to be very much organized under those conditions. We have a cinema whose greatest publicity asset are the actors and the actresses, the so-called stars. But I think there is a way in which cinema deserves a much better deal than that. It is not a virtuoso playground for the personality cult of the actor or the actress.